If you are not a nasty-ass female, not as in the sexual sense, I mean as in the I don't want to clean up my house, room, or any other area in the dwelling that I reside in. If you are not that female, please leave the room right now because this video does not pertain to you. Assuming that you're still watching this video, I'm going to have to go ahead and take a stab and say you are, in fact, one of them lazy-ass females that wants to always take they Facebook pic and post it on the internet, but you did not take the time to clean up your background. Ain't nothing sexy about a nasty ass woman. I'm just saying, don't get offended. If I hurt your feelings, that must mean that I'm talking to you. Ain't nothing sexy about a hoarder. You standing in a mirror. Obviously, mirrors, they offer reflections of what's behind you. That's what mirrors do. So if you're standing in the mirror and you think to yourself, oh, girl, I want to take a picture of myself and I'm going to put it on the internet so that I can show everybody how sexy I am. Before you take that plunge, before you venture out onto that journey of sexiness, turn your trifling ass around and clean up your damn background. Take a few minutes and a trash bag.
Lazy and trifling. That's nasty. Oh, it's nasty.